everybody what's going on. Hold on a second. Test, test, test. Okay, it must be working because I can hear myself. Well, I'm not sure how I'm gonna like this. Actually, not really much of a fan of these earbuds because they cancel out all noise and they really hug your ears, so all I hear is my voice inside my head, which gets pretty annoying, but we'll see how this does. Yeah, I just happened to notice that I had another pair of earbuds and I decided to try them out and see what I thought about them. So far, not very favorable. That's just my opinion of them so far. I'll probably get used to this though. Okay, so last time we played, we finished up with Aori Nishimura. I don't know how you pronounce her name. But this time we are going to be playing with Leo Baker. Because now we're just doing the newer skaters, because we did all the older pros. Okay, bull ring. Nose manual, nollie, inward heel. My god, that is a mouthful just to say. Nose manual, nollie, inward heel. Kick flip, back flip. Kick flip, 1 foot tail. And hang 10 nose grind. Alright, hold on guys. I'm going to take these earbuds out because they are actually bothering me. So hold on. Test, test, test. Hold on. Test, test, test. Okay, we're good. Sorry about that. Yeah, that's not gonna fly using those other earbuds. are super uncomfortable. I reckon we'll just go ahead and hop into it. Might be a little bit loud in the background. That's just because I have the laundry machine running. So it's a little bit loud. how I end up selecting my how I end up my tricks varies each live stream. So like same ones I'll do. And so like there'll be some tricks that some special tricks that I'll end up assigning to certain spots because I just think of them as, oh, like this is a trick I need to have, and this seems like the only trick that can fill that spot. Because I'm very particular with what tricks I like to be with what buttons. Some of them I can't give a rat's ass about, but like the Rally Dark Slide, I always have to have that one. And that always has to be left down. I saw a squirrel run by too. Close to getting all my objectives done. If I got that one bell up there, probably would have had enough time. Of course, me wiping out earlier didn't help. That's right, I'm going for bells. But I guess it wouldn't matter because I'd still have to get the rest of the stat points. That's what he sounded like. I didn't mean to do that. I was like, what the hell happened there? Cops here, just a lot of potential tetanus. Wow. That did not go well at all. I always get the mapping for the airwalk wrong. Oof, I'm already 20 minutes in. Gotta pick up the pace.
Thank you.
Oh, no. There we go. You guys heard that? That was my washing machine just going off. Or dryer, actually. The washing machine doesn't actually make that noise. Lost my combo there. Not bad though, considering how I usually do on this level. Taking the long way around. Oh, come on. You gotta grind that shit, man. gaps. What's that one that I need to do here? Okay, that's the gap. I have to do that with flips and grind trips. Tricks, not trips. Only. Okay. Seems doable. I knew it was going to take two tries at least. Probably move my laundry after this competition. All right, I'll be right back. I gotta move my laundry. All right, fellas, I'm back. Sorry to keep you all waiting. I hope it doesn't look like a stream, the fact that my screen's going green. Oh gosh, it's happening so frequently. I think we're good now. Nope, it just happened again. Time, Leo, we gotta go. I junked both those cars in a completely bullshit way, too. Should have known left down is not even a special trick assigned to me. Oh well, it was gonna take two attempts anyway. Thank you. had someone joyriding in the back in my apartment complex. Got it. Most difficult stat point in the game to get. I got it. Finish Pro Skater 1. That would have decapitated me. Ooh. That's right. Did he just call me a punk ass? Fuck. Okay, I don't think there was anything I needed to get on the other side of the wall. Hopefully. The run's dead. The run is definitely dead. Fuck. Well, I got that. Yeah, the run is so dead. Go outside, please. Get me out of this damn gymnasium.
Thank you.
Ooh. I think this is the gap right here. Oh shit, that was not a good score, but it might be enough. I've said this a million times, but I really hope they make a remaster of Pro Skater 3 and 4. That'd be nice. If they could really just make a remaster of all the Tony Hawk games, that would be perfect. Thank you. Boom. I think I got all the gold. Boom, baby. Got them all first try. And the stat points. I think that's the first time I did that, playing on this level. Watch out. Slim is the next speedrunner. Not much of a speedrun if I'm taking like a 10-minute break to do laundry. I think we're making good pace though to be done by an hour and a half. Why does he keep doing that? He keeps making that noise. B20's skip order. Oh no. Run's dead. Run is dead. Failed. Well, I'm making pretty good progress. Yeah. It's so lenient getting the fucking secret tape. It's so lenient in this game.
Scram. I'll open up a can on your butt. Yeah. I'll open up a can on your butt. Beat it, you little nuisance.
That was embarrassing. Oh, that was a good combo too. Yikes, that was not a good run. Oh my god, I got my first silver. Holy shit. Eric Costin fucking pulled that one out of his ass. That is embarrassing. I didn't think Eric Costin would catch up. Oh my god, I am just falling apart now. And now my guy is not like grinding or anything. Still making pretty good time. I got 14 minutes left to go through two more levels. You know, it says that Tony Hawk was the first person to land the 900. June 27th, 1999. Pro Skater 1 came out 3 months afterwards. I wonder if they had... So I guess my question is, was the game already in the works? Or was it just something that was pitched at the time? Yep. Makes absolute fucking sense that I would do that. I guess it wasn't the worst run. I just have to do those four lip tricks and that's it. If I nailed that run flawlessly, I probably would have completed that last objective too. Oh, I didn't even complete that one. Damn it. Oh, I forgot about the stat points. Getting my ass kicked by that fucking bowl. I think the Underground series would look so cool if it was remastered. Almost done with Leo Baker. I just have that one challenge left to do. The challenge is. Okay, flipping grind tricks only. Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna finish it in an hour and a half. Got it. Beat it just in time. Just under an hour and a half. Oh man. So next time we play as Letitia Bufani. Fun. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. And as always, I will catch you all later. See ya.